Hi, new people in the back. Okay, all students, everybody look here, look here. Put your hands up. Put your hands up, everybody. Hands up. Hands up. Everybody. Okay, put them down, put them down. Put them down. Good. Hands up. Hands up. Hands down. Oscar, put your hands down. Oscar! Okay. Okay, everybody, hands down. No. You have to listen. Don't look, listen. Okay, right now, we are waiting for some other students. So I want you to turn to the person beside you and talk in English, okay? Practice. I want to see everybody talk to somebody. Elena, talk. Talk. There you go. Yes. Talk. Everybody talk. Yes. Yes. Talk to her.
What are you talking about?
Anything. Ask her what she likes. What she want to do. How's life? She likes piano. More talking. I can only hear two people. Everybody.
Everybody, guys. Everybody.
That's better in the back. Good. Some fighting.
And would you mind to talk to him?
There you go. Talk. I'm going to drink water. Speak English only, okay? Okay? Okay. So, we are waiting for a couple more people. So, we are going to play a little game, okay?
Okay.
Okay. And this, how many boys in there? Boys, put your hand up. Boys. How many? Two?
Yeah, two.
Okay, how many girls? Girls, put your hand up. Okay, we're gonna play a game, boys against girls, okay? Now Dennis, I need your help. Dennis, I need your help, okay? Okay, we're gonna play a game of Pictionary. Do you know Pictionary? So I'm gonna draw a picture. Whoever guesses it right gets a point. Okay? So whoever's right, you put your hand up, and then I'll check on you. Okay? Actually, you can just yell it out. Dennis, whoever yells it out first. But the thing is, I'm terrible at drawing. Terrible. Okay? I need a good picture. What can I do? Don't say it, because then they'll know. Okay, you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So first picture is, I don't know how to draw. How about this? I'm not going to use red. Just a minute. I don't like red. Okay?
Okay, sure.
Okay, go like this.
Frog.
Who got it? Who said frog? Okay, 1 point for girls.
No.
I lost.
No.
Who's that? Who's that? Lydia.
Okay, girls, boys, 1 point. All right, so let's try a different one while we're waiting. Okay, I got another one. Ready?
Oh.
Girls? Girls, one more point. That's the best zebra I've ever done. Really. So good. Thank you for witnessing that. Alright, so let's try one more thing here. Okay. Come on, boys. What's the other guy's name over there? Oscar and who? Who's the other gentleman? What's your name?
Paul.
Paul?
Yeah, that's right.
Is it Paul?
Yeah, it's Paul. Yeah.
Okay, Paul, I need you to answer. Oscar, Paul, don't let these girls beat you like this. You cannot let the girls win, okay? Okay? Okay, the girls are going to win.
Okay.
All right, so here's my next picture.
Most kind of thing that it is.
Okay, ready?
Oh,
who got it? Who got it? Girls? All right.
Anna.
Whoever gets it wins cake. All right. You ready? Okay, next word. Next word. What?
Thank you.
Car.
That's a car? It's a terrible drawing. Okay, do you know what kind of car it is? Do you know what kind of car? Me neither. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Let's get rid of that car. Who got that? Was it a boy or a girl?
Girl.
A boy?
Yeah, boy.
Was it boys this time?
Yes.
Yeah.
Really? Boys got a point? Yay, boys. Yay, boys. Okay, last one. Maybe. Dennis?
Yeah.
Are we just about ready to start?
Yeah, almost.
Do you have a few more coming?
Okay,
okay, wait, we got one more drawing. One more drawing, okay? Okay, ready? English. So before we start, my name is Chet.
Chet.
Yeah, that's pretty good, but I want...
While you're doing this, how you, you guys will repeat, okay?
Yeah, and I want you just to speak from in here, not just Chet, but I want to hear Chet.
Chet.
That's better. That's better. And remember, this is not... Chat. No. This is not chat, okay? No. Chet.
Chet.
Chat.
Chat.
Chet.
Chet.
Chat.
Chat.
Good. They're pretty good. Pretty good. So we are going to today, we are going to talk about weather. Weather.
Weather.
Okay, so some of this might be very easy for you. And then it gets a little bit harder and a little bit harder, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. No, no. No sleeping, okay. Okay!
Okay!
Perfect. Down in front. That's excellent. So everybody, an introduction.
An introduction.
Yeah. To weather.
To weather.
Alright, so let's look at some types of weather. Types of weather. Okay? Types.
Types.
Of weather.
Of weather.
Oh, good. You guys are really good. Really good. I like your voices. So loud. Good. So, first type of weather is sunny.
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 Sunny. Sunny. Sunny.
And you have to go, sunny, sunny, sunny days.
Sunny, sunny, sunny days.
Excellent. And remember this symbol up here. Okay? Our next type of weather is cloudy.
Cloudy.
Cloudy. Cloudy, good.
Cloudy.
Move that over a little bit. Cloudy. And the next type
cloudy.
Of weather is overcast.
Overcast.
So maybe overcast is a new word for you. Overcast.
Overcast.
So what's the difference between cloudy and overcast? They look the same. What's the difference? Cloudy equals some sun. Okay? So cloudy can have some sun. Overcast equals no sun. The clouds cover the sun, okay? Okay? What happened? Did you guys fall asleep? Do you understand? Cloudy is some sun, overcast, no sun, okay? All right, let's go back to our other types of weather. Overcast, now we have windy.
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 Good pronunciation. I like it. Then we have rainy.
Rainy.
Rainy. Maybe you know these words,
rainy.
Yes? Oh, good. Ooh, very good students today. Snowy.
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 Good. And this next one, maybe you don't know. Hail.
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 Yeah. Hail is pieces of ice. Okay? Pieces of ice that come down. And if they stand outside, it hurts. Hail.
Hail.
Good. Then we have extreme weather.
Extreme weather.
Extreme weather is crazy. It's crazy. Lots of action. And extreme weather is... Oscar, do you remember?
Oscar, do you remember?
Do you remember? Extreme weather is... It's close to destroy. Yes, destructive.
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 Yeah, it means it destroys many things. Okay? We got three types of extreme weather. Three. How many?
Three.
Good. Three. Three that I will show you today. We have more. First one is a hurricanes.
Hurricanes.
Hurricanes. And here is a picture of a hurricane from space. You see it spins here? It's a big storm, okay? Let's look at some hurricanes in action. My favorite part coming up? Not this one? Right? Oh, not this one either. My last one. Right at the end. There it goes. Nice, eh? That's a hurricane.
Hurricane.
Yeah, a hurricane has very, very strong wind. Strong wind and lots of rain. The next extreme weather is a tornado.
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 Good. Tornado sometimes we also call a twister. A twister. Twister. Because it twists around and around. It spins very fast. And it can be very destructive. Watch. Here's our tornado here, and you're going to see it hit a house. You see that? That was a house. Bye, house. I'm sorry for those people that lost their house. That's the roof up there. That's craziness. Tornado.
Tornado.
Good. And the last extreme weather is a blizzard. Blizzard.
Blizzard.
Blizzard is a big snowstorm. Say snowstorm.
Snowstorm.
Yeah, blizzard is a big snowstorm. And when there's a blizzard, you cannot see. You can't see anything. For example, this is a blizzard in eastern Canada. You can't see anything. Can you see? Can you see? Yeah, a little bit, right? So that's a blizzard. What I want you to do now, we're going to go back into here. We're going to do our matching the weather. Whoops. We're going to do a worksheet here, matching the weather. So pull this one out. You're going to do this worksheet, okay? Match the symbols with the word. Your teachers can help you a little bit. We'll give you about 3 or 4 minutes, okay? Number one, match the weather. Choose the weather word from the word list that matches the symbol. 3 minutes. One more minute. I'll give you one more minute because I'm a nice guy.
Sure, sure, please. Yeah, sure you are.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go through them. If you haven't finished, that's okay. That's okay.
Oh, okay.
So, Paul, you're going to do the first one. What's number one? Perfect. Yes, snowy. Snowy. Excellent. And who's the young lady?
Snowy.
Who's the young lady beside you, Paul? Is it Xia Jing? Oh. Yeah, my pronunciation is getting better. Xia Jing, what's number two? Number two.
Windy.
Yes, windy. Very good. Everybody, windy.
Windy.
Good. Excellent. Elena. Thank you. Xia Jing. Xia Jing. Jing. Sorry.
Yeah.
Elena, number four. No, number four. Number four. Yeah.
Number three.
Yes, you can do number three. Go ahead, number three. Overcast. Excellent. No sun in there. Overcast. Everybody, overcast.
Overcast.
Elena, what's the weather like there right now? Is it sunny? Is it sunny?
Is it sunny?
Yes.
Yes? Okay.
No.
No?